Okay, this was based on the idea that I really liked the original drawing by Albrecht Dürer, where he drew this really fantastic Indian rhinoceros. So I just had this idea of doing my own rhinoceros to celebrate Albrecht Dürer's wonderful drawing. And I had this idea that the actual horn of the rhinoceros could act like a corkscrew or a cork stabber. So basically, the bottle of wine would be opened by the celebrating rhinoceros who actually loved Dürer's work. So that's how the idea came about.